counting. How may I direct your call?
Hi, is Emily there?
Please hold.
Great, I'm so sorry.
There's a leak in the building! A leak! Everybody, there's a leak! Turn your lights, men, women! There's a gas leak!
A what?
A gas leak!
Okay, I need every last person in here, out of their cubicles, and into the parking lot so we don't die! I need every single one of you to just calm down, okay? I need to form a single file.
Everybody stop and shut up!
What is all this nonsense?
There's a gas leak. We have to leave.
Yeah, we can't stay here. We gotta work.
No one is leaving here until we figure out how to keep working.
Well, we can work from home.
Oh, that is impossible. Can you answer the phone? Can you answer the phone? Anyone have any suggestions?
You know, I actually know a guy.
Anyone have any suggestions?
I do.
Randy has an idea.
Okay.
Namaste. How can I save your day?
IT guy?
IT man.
IT man?
That's me.
We got a big problem here. We need to evacuate the office. I need my people working.
From home?
Yes, but now...
Tell him I say hi.
Randy, shut up.
It looks like
you have found yourself in a predicament of remote access necessities.
A what?
Not to worry.
You need TruGrid. It takes less than 15 minutes. You can register for a free trial, safely validate your account, assign desktops to users, and there you have it. You're now able to access
your office remotely. Your office
has been TruGridified.
I love it when he says that!
We've been TruGridified!
Gas, gas, there's still a gas leak. We should get moving. We should go, gas.
I have the power to create change.
Guys? Does anyone smell gas?